What's your name?
Cain Moorhead.
Well, go ahead and tell me anything you want to hear that you want me to hear.
Just ask me whatever question you want about. You know, I'm not a classically trained artist. I kind of taught myself. I did work as in junior high school. I worked as for one summer doing sign painting and that kind of stuff. And there was kind of a government program where they let kids go out and work in the summer that they used to do for kids back in the day, which they don't do anymore, unfortunately. And I just.
I'm feeling yummy head to toe. You see me, ain't got no patience, so let's go. You see me, look, I'm diet drama. Wanna spend the night, don't bring pajamas. Man, there's so much heat beneath these clothes. You see me, walk in the place. They know my face. Encore, sophomore, only one solo, I swore. Big mouth, applause, oh please, one more. Wanna hear it before, say nah, let me check.
I was a comedian before too.
Was you?
I worked at
because
my,
you can tell
my
it.
First management jobs. I worked at a Mexican restaurant and we had comedy on the weekends and I was the comedy MC and we'd bring comedians over to Yakima from Seattle and then they would book me in Seattle at the clubs that they played at. I did that for a couple of years, but I liked music better.
I'm feeling yummy head to toe. You see me, ain't got no patience, so let's go. You see me, look, I'm diet drama. Wanna spend the night, don't bring pajamas. Man, there's so much heat beneath these clothes. You see me. I know you've been waiting, but I've been off making babies. And like a chef making donuts and pastries. Time to make you sweat. Sex and sugar is the flavor. Ovens and beaters and graters. Beats made of bongos and shakers. Time to make you sweat.
Walk in the place. Face billion air boys, ice cream dripping across the floor. Big house, garage, Bentleys, Ferrari. Wanna go before I say nah? Let me check my itinerary. Alright, G4, G flight, bed in the back, so I have a G night. Good night, hood right? Ain't no nigga you can find like this.
Well, I first saw you on the news one night. They did a little thing on you.
Yeah, Evening Magazine.
Yeah.
And I've been in the Post Intelligencer. I had a big article in there when they were still alive, and the Seattle Times, and the Rockets interviewed me, and it had some of my signs on their wall, and, well, not the Rocket, but the Stranger, had some of my signs on their wall that they asked me for, so, and then they sent me a picture of them on the wall in their office. And I had an art show at the Vermilion Gallery, and sold paintings there, or my signs. I've sold signs off the board out here. And the money I make on the signs, I sell them for like 20 to 40 bucks, whatever the government wants to pay. And I just donate the money to the Swedish Women's Cancer
Institute. Well, I want to personally thank you for the hot dogs.
blow your mind like this. Nigga, watch don't shine that. Like this. If it's taken, then it don't tell time much. Like this.
I'm feeling yummy head to toe. You see me, ain't got no patience, so let's go. You see me, look, I'm diet drama. Wanna spend the night, don't bring pajamas. Man, there's so much heat beneath these clothes. You see me. I know you've been waiting, but I've been off making babies. And like a chef making donuts and pastries. Time to make you sweat. Sex and sugar is the flavor. Ovens and beaters and graters. Beats made of bongos and shakers. Time to make you sweat. Now sweat. Baby, get stupid, jump up, go crazy. Lamb in 3D, worldwide across your TV. P, you crazy, how'd you get this? This sounds like disco Tetris. Do I have time to connect this? Let me check my itinerary. I came back from my spotlight.
For her spotlight.
I disappeared like Houdini.